It's Crosswords, the game that tests your wits. And here's your host, Tom O'Connor.